Do you know how to find out if your computer is hacked?
It's sometimes hard to tell. Do you have antivirus software installed on your computer?
Yeah, but it wasn't up to date. And my kids might have disabled it so they could download what they thought were games.
Warnings aren't much good if you don't heed them.
Oh, I've warned my kids what will happen if they download stuff to spot antivirus warnings again.
One way to tell if it has been hacked is if the computer is using up all its memory even when it isn't in use.
How could I tell?
Start the process monitor. While you may have 20 processes running in the background for the Windows OS, an infected machine will have many more processes or nothing extra but lots of memory consumed.
How could malware consume memory but not show up in the process list?
Hackers sometimes name their apps to look like common processes you expect to see or set it up so that it doesn't show up in the process list.
I'm seeing a lot of extra pop-ups and warnings.
That's another sign. Hackers discovered that they could make money advertising.
I don't see billboards for hire a hacker.
They hijack your browser to override toolbars that hide ads so that you see advertising. They're paid to do that.
What about pop-ups?
Some hackers modify the browser to permit pop-up ads. Others generate pop-up ads and hope you enter your credit card information.
Then again, my kids might have simply turned off ads to access advertising-based game sites.
Red flags would be changed passwords on the computer or machine trying to access the net when you aren't.
Software like my automated backups should update automatically.
You could put the computer in airplane mode to test what is trying to access the net without your permission. Or update your antivirus and malware before scanning it several times, shortly after you've verified the firewall is on.
It sounds like the websites and apps are like that candy on the ground. Oh, gosh, don't pick that up, you don't know where it's been.